outages are being reported in the Whitehall area, according to the police department there. Police say there are currently sporadic outages throughout the city, with the area being most affected being east of Hamilton Road from Broad Street to Main Street. Now, according to this AEP Ohio outage map, at one point there were 7,000 customers without power, and that included the traffic lights there. Right now, the map is showing around 1,900 with an estimated restoration time of 6:30.